This video will present tech tips for Lab 11 from Vernier Chemistry Investigations for use with AP Chemistry Lab Book using the colorimeter. In this kinetics experiment, you'll be exploring the reaction between solutions of crystal violet and sodium hydroxide. One of the goals will be to write the rate law for the reaction. As you can see in this demo, the purple color of the crystal violet fades as the reaction proceeds. One way to measure the rate of the reaction is by spectroscopy to follow the fading color. A colorimeter can be used to measure the fading color of the reaction, and there are four wavelengths from which to choose. Your lab group will choose a wavelength that gives you the best data to analyze the reaction. I'll show you how to set up the colorimeter with LabQuest or a computer. Let's work with LabQuest 2 first. After you've connected the colorimeter and LabQuest, place a blank cuvette with distilled water in the colorimeter and choose a desired wavelength. Press the arrows to select the wavelength. Next, you will need to calibrate the colorimeter. Press the Cal button on the colorimeter. When the red LED stops flashing, the colorimeter is calibrated. Now you will set up the data collection mode. Tap on the gray mode box. The screen changes, and make sure you choose time-based. Decide on an interval and duration for your data collection and make any necessary changes. You can also do a trial run and use the default settings to check how long the reaction proceeds and how often you should record a reading of absorbance from the colorimeter. I'll be using the default parameters and tapping on OK to complete the setup. We're now ready to run the reaction and follow the color fading by measuring the amount of light of a certain wavelength is absorbed by the purple mixture. Mix a measured amount of the reactants and transfer some of the reaction mixture to a cuvette, then place the cuvette in the colorimeter and then start data collection. Here are some sample results of the data. To save this run and get ready for the second run, tap on the file cabinet icon. This saves this data and you're ready for your next trial. The next part of the video will go over the same information but using a computer for data collection. To use a colorimeter with a computer, you will connect the colorimeter to an interface and then connect the interface to your computer. I will use a LabQuest Mini as the interface in this case, but you can also use a GoLink, a LabPro, or even a LabQuest as the interface. Launch Logger Pro 3 software on your computer. Next, we'll calibrate the colorimeter. Place your blank of distilled water and then press the Cal button on the colorimeter. When the red LED stops flashing, the colorimeter is calibrated. In Logger Pro 3, to set up the data collection mode, we'll click on this button on the toolbar. A dialog box appears, and make sure we choose time-based as the mode and make changes to the interval and duration on the data collection as needed. I'll be using the default parameters and clicking on Done to complete the action. We're now ready to run the reaction. mix a measured amount of the reactants, transfer some of the reaction mixture to a cuvette, and then place the cuvette in the colorimeter and start the data collection. So to start data collection, press the green arrow or the collect button. When your reaction has stopped, you can save the run by tapping on the experiment menu and choose store latest run. And then you're ready for your next trial. For more information about our colorimeter, please visit the Vernier website at www.vernier.com.